Hi, my name is Danish Sheikh.
Hi, my name is Faiz Momin.
We both are filmmakers and we have produced and directed more than 40 short films in past 4 years of our journey in filmmaking.
Tip of Parity is about racism, but in India, the meaning of racism is little bit different. Because in India, there are a kind of casteism issues like upper caste and lower caste. It's a very difficult task for us to design such a concept on racism that can be understood by the global level audience, because these kind of issues majorly face in India. And the still most important part is to cover up all this in 3 minutes. We work very hard for writing screenplays and writing dialogues. We spent almost a month in pre-production.
After finalizing pre-production and casting, then comes the most challenging part, that was production. As shown in the film, the opening sequence in which the character Rajveer is kidnapped in a small hut. As we were running on a very low budget, we can't afford a hazer machine. We used dry ice in hot water and it worked so perfectly that it created a decent amount of smoke for that scene. For lighting the scene, we want a little bit of blue light on the subject, but we don't have a blue light. So for this, we bought a 5 rupee blue gel from the stationery and wrapped on the bulb, and it worked perfectly. For sounds and dialogue, we used Rode Video Micro, and thanks to Rode Video Micro for giving us best quality output for our film.
For the exterior farm shots, we want to wind up all before 12 p.m. because after 12 p.m. the sunlight becomes too harsh to shoot and the highlights on the subject will get exposed. But unfortunately, we cannot complete our shoot before 12 p.m. As it was a cloudy day, we waited a part of cloud to come under the sun and work as a diffuser for us to diffuse the sunlight.
Again, on the climax scene, there are some houses near the well and we don't want these houses in our frame, because we wanted to show our audience like there is no house, not a single house and a vehicle near the well. Because we have done a proper homework and pre-production, we have decided every shot and his direction in order to exclude those houses and vehicle from the frame. After coping up with the production and the location issues, then comes the rainy part. Because it was a rainy season in India and our starting theme is wholly depend on water, we were really scared about rain because it was raining a day before our shoot. And it was also raining 2 a.m. in the morning and we have to leave for shooting 5 a.m. in the morning. But hopefully the rain was stopped after 4 a.m. and then we leave for shoot.
And then comes the final stage, that is post-production. I am also an editor and I edited this film. The most challenging part was the location which we shot was very greenish and wet. And then comes the tricky part of color grading, in which I graded and give a dark look to that film. And you can see the results. For the background score, we use MusicBed subscription, which was given by Rode. Thank you, Rode Microphones, for arranging such a great international short film festival. And I would like to thank each and everyone who was involved in this project and those who helped us a lot to get this film on screen.